After a loop selection, you can change the parameters results in the object property panel, like 1 over 1, or 2, or 3, and so on. It's also possible to do an offset of the selection.